What's going on YouTube? V3 Blackskin here with another V3 action. This one to BVNDIT, which someone recommended their first video to me, Dumb, and I actually liked it a lot. I guess they're a new group, so that was really the only song they had. This is their dance practice, or no, I'm sorry, dance performance for Bishop Briggs River, which I love that song. But I wanted to see something more from them, and this was what popped up. So I'm gonna do a quick reaction. This video is only like a minute, so it's gonna go by real quick. I may pause here and there to see, or go back to see what if they're intricate moves where it's not something you can see right away. But other than that, let's get right into it. Well, I've been calling them BVNDIT and watch someone. Oh, it's pronounced BVNDIT. It's supposed to be a U. They're using it as a V. Oh. Oh. Like almost got a Charlie horse looking at that. A lot of hair flips. Put some attitude into it. Ooh. Oh, well, where'd she go? I'm sorry. Oh, she like did the splits going backwards under through some people's legs. I liked it a lot. It was simple, but yet like there was some complex stuff in there. But sometimes simple's all you need. There's a lot of hair flips. But I mean, this was BVNDIT with the Bishop Briggs dance cover performance, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I like them. I look forward to seeing more of their work. But you know, like, comment, subscribe, V3 Blackskin out. I might have kept this one under 3 minutes.